a really fine and growing and maturing young player.
And he's averaging 26 and 14 in his career. Puts it on the floor, and Booker is open, and again misses, but Ayton with the offensive rebound. Gary Harris putting it on the floor, goes right at Ayton.
The three better, he's much more versatile offensively, and he's a terrific defender.
5, Ayton with 4, Jokic has 4, pacing Denver early on. Here's Murray with the throwdown. He would have gone to the other bench, then he would have gotten the tee.
I don't know about that. Did you see Draymond Green get thrown out?
Booker puts it on the floor again. They have a 5-point lead. Ayton setting the screen for Paul. Lobs it up for Ayton.
They're just playing beautiful offensive basketball.
5 assists for the Suns. Bound pass, but he missed the shot anyway. Here's Booker pulling up at the foul line. They're still without Dario Saric, who is in the health and safety protocol.
For 5 straight days, and it started that we would look at each other as Booker.
Yep, thank you.
And he's obviously not happy. Offensive standpoint, efficiency-wise, and a rebounding standpoint, what a boost he's going to give. But their best player by far, Sabonis, was not there. He was injured. What the other Suns started. Shoots it, passes it quickly as Porter. I really like Booker's effort defensively tonight. Really battling.
It doesn't seem like he is back yet to where we saw him in the bubble.
You can't as a lead player.
He's been putting up numbers forever. It's just he's putting up a little bit. 19 points. Bridges with 17. Jokic, 3 games were postponed because of health and safety protocols. He's got 4 rebounds, 17 points. He's missed 2 shots. Jokic thought he was fouled there by Ayton, but no whistle. And here comes Booker in transition. Finds Johnson.
Without space to do their thing. Oh, what a touch pass.
Here come the Nuggets, down just 8. Harris into the lane. Earlier in the half, it's a 9-0 Nugget run. Murray with 6 points. And good defense there by Murray, taking it away. And what a pass ahead to Harris.
Every single time. There are opportunities. Very few people block out. Now, if you go, you can get. And we need to find a defense.
Interviewed, at least officially.
I don't care who coaches us. I care who plays on our defense.
Battling against 4 Suns, and it's Phoenix ball. Booker in transition. Game in almost a month. Jokic spins past Kaminsky. What a feed to Green. And Jokic. Booker, 22 points, tied with Bridges for the most in the game. Murray gets past Crowder. Nicely done. Turnover by the Suns. Now Kaminsky is down. It's another 5-on-4. Murray out to Morris. His 3. Good D that time by Denver. Turning over Chris Paul. Morris in the open floor. And he gives it right back. Dozier. Started December 22nd. Jokic fouled. Now Booker open floor. Lobs for Ayton. Here's Jokic, hangs.
It took the 2 points off the board and then a beautiful finish by Jokic on the pick and roll.
He's 6 of 6 from 3. Closing in a double figures in rebounds. 7 rebounds, 25 points. Paul again driving, pulls up.
Pull up Jay.
Ball screen from Jokic. Murray keeps it, drives against Ayton. Murray feeds a cutting Jokic. Missed, got it back. Goes back up and scores. Murray driving. Now Ayton on the switch. Murray's fallaway jumper short. Paul with the rebound. 1 second left. Paul hoists it from half court.
Some more detail.
Jokic. Nice spin. Denver right now at 7-7. These 2 teams will play again tomorrow night, by the way, here in Phoenix. Booker on the catch at the elbow. They double him. Bridges drives. Tough shot off the window. First miss. He was 6 of 6 from out there. Loose ball. Johnson gets on the floor. Finds Ayton. They double him, working around to Barton. Barton gets into the lane. Pick and roll, Murray and Jokic. Murray trying to shake Bridges. It was intended for him. He missed the layup. Game is over. A great win for Denver coming back.